Hi guys, and welcome back to a vlog. Like a regular day in my life vlog. I feel like I've not done one of these in absolutely weeks. I feel like I've genuinely not spoken to you guys like this in one-to-one in such a long time. Like genuinely, I've just been so busy with events and things that I've just sort of like lost the general, how am I describing? The general way to film a video. I feel like I've genuinely not spoken to a camera and a lens like this in so long. So hi, welcome back. So basically, I'm just filming a little day in my life vlog. I've already been to the gym this morning, which was actually kind of fun and fun. I feel like I didn't do as best as I could. So I'm actually going to do an at-home workout to mainly focus on my abs and things. I did a lot of weights today. And before I get into that, before I do my little workout, one of the main things that I brought recently with, basically, as you guys know, I'm one of Pinterest creators. I still am. And which is kind of an afresh. Obviously, I've been working really, really hard. One of the things I decided to treat myself to is a brand new camera. Now, I've been reading the reviews on this camera for like months and months and months upon end. And this is like generally what everyone's currently using. I wanted the Canon R6. However, that is £4,000. And I don't know about you, but I didn't have a spare £4,000 to just whip out like that and throw on a camera. Now, maybe one day I will be successful enough to do that, to invest in myself and get the money back because it'll be a tax write-off. But that's besides the point. It's such a good mood recently. My mental health's been actually, you know, kind of thriving, you know, when I'm off work, which is kind of standard. I'm gonna get the behind the scenes of this and then I'm gonna cut back to this video. I've just finished the TikTok unboxing, as you can probably tell. Here she is. This is genuinely so cool. It's not as heavy as I thought it was going to be. Also, you can have a mic on top of it. I'll go through all of the specs and things in a little bit. Obviously, I'm still getting used to it, and obviously the quality is something that's slightly different. Yeah, so what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna switch over in 3, 2, 1. Hi, I'm still trying to figure out this camera and it's really going to be hard now that I can't look in this mirror, this viewfinder, because basically on both my old cameras, the Canon G7X and the Canon EOS 100, all of the cameras have a flip up screen. So if I caught myself looking at the screen, you guys couldn't tell when I was editing, and now the camera's here, I'm gonna be staring at myself quite often. Sorry in advance for that, but how are we liking the new quality? Is the audio okay? I also have a microphone that I can put on top of this, so let's try that out. Hiya, it's another day. Long story short, every clip that I filmed for this video wasn't working because the microphone here wasn't clicked in correct. So, so I'm gonna narrate this current clip you're watching, and then the rest is gonna be refilmed without this mic. Things I picked up, well, one of the things I picked up, and now I've got two, are these like little portable fans. I keep looking here. Are these two portable fans, guys? They've been saving me. You don't understand genuinely how much they have been saving me this summer. This month I decided to treat myself to 4 pairs of shoes, which I know you think it's Santana, why, but also shoes. And I've also been working really hard. One of the things I got first are these gorgeous New Balance 550s. These are the white and gray. Honestly, big slay. Look at me being a rapper. Second pair of shoes that I got, I've seen these on some like random guy's TikTok, and I don't wear TNs, but I really liked these, and I can also dress them up and down. They look really, really cool. They're really, really cool, and I love them, and they fit so well, and they're so comfy. One of the main things that I did purchase this month, and in general, was a pair of Balenciaga. So I've already got them out of the dust bag. The dust bag's on the floor because my room's a mess. But here they are, guys. Oh. They're comfy once your foot started to mold to them, I can tell you that. I also got the ones with a clear sole because I wanted them. And I'm really tall in them. Ah, kind of a big slate too. Last pair of shoes that I got was the Dunks. I fell for it, I got them. You'd love to see it, okay? Now we've got those out of the way we're going to move on to sort of like the random bits and bobs that I picked up, is this little device. You're probably thinking, Santana, what the hell is that? It gets the bubbles off of your like clothing. Like, I do that, do you know what I mean? Just like TMI. This is off a spare blanket that I had because I wanted to give it a go. And let me tell you, it works. I picked up these sunglasses. They're very like futuristic. I'm literally Kim Kardashian or like a player in a video game. And then I also got this like sort of like t-shirt vest type thing. It's got a lot of cutouts in it. There we go. It's very geometric. It looked awful. It was so hard to figure out. And then one of the things that I got as well to help battle the heat this summer is this. So basically what this does is it's like a gel pillow to sleep on to keep you cool in the night, because tonight's gonna be a warm one and these fans, I know deep down, aren't cutting it. I'll let you guys know how we get on with that one. Also, one of the last things that I got is this like crochet jumper. It is from Racer Worldwide. Honestly, it looks like a moth has attacked it, but that's sort of the aesthetic. And if you don't get it, you're just not that girl.